Hi friends, this given question is based upon pipes and cisterns. And pipes and cisterns are just example of time, speed and distance, where distance kept as a constant. So what the constant part is here? Capacity of pool is constant, which we can take as a 1 or we can consider as a 100%. It can be given in terms of some random units. So there are only 3 parts are there. Either we can take as a 1 or we can take the 100%. Or we can take as a in some random units. So look at the first approach. If I assume capacity of pool is 1, if capacity of pool is 1 liter, then 1 hour output of large pipe will be 1/6. Why? Because large pipe can fill this pool in 6 hours. So it will take 6 hours to fill this pool. So 1 hour output of large pipe will be 1/6. Similarly, I can say output of drain in 1 hour will be 1/15. Why? Because this drain can empty this pool in 15 hours. So it will take 15 hours to empty this pool. So it can be considered a negative work because it's the opposite of the previous work. So it will take -1/15. So 1 hour output will be -1/15. If we combine both parameters, then output of 1 hour will be 1/6 - 1/15, which is equal to 1/10. So if capacity of pool is 1 and 1 hour output is 1/10, then how much time it will take to fill this pool is 1/1/10, which is equal to 10 hours. So it will take 10 hours to fill this pool. So whether we can solve in this way or we can change the capacity of pool, you can solve in slightly different way also. So if I change the capacity of pool, if I consider capacity of pool is 100%, then 1 hour output of large pipe will be 100% divided by 6, which is equal to 16.66%. And output of drain in 1 hour will be -100% divided by 15, which is equal to -6.66%. So 1 hour, if I am combining both parameters, so 1 hour output will be 10%. So if capacity of tank or pool, whatever it is 100% and 1 hour output is 10%, then how much time it will take to fill this tank is 100 divided by 10, which is equal to 10 hours. It will take 10 hours to fill this pool. So whether you can try in this way or if you are not good at calculation, so you can slightly modify this question or you can try in slightly different way. So look at here, if I assume total capacity of this pool is 30. Why is it 30? Because 30 is a LCM of 6 hours and 15 hours. So I assume total capacity of pool is 30. In 1 hour, then 1 hour output of large pipe will be 30/6, which is equal to 5. And 1 hour output of drain will be 30/15, which is equal to -2. Why is -2? Because it will empty this tank. So it will be -2. So 1 hour output of combination of both parameters will be 3-2, which is equal to, sorry, not 3-2, it will be 5-2, because the one hour output of large pipe will be 5. So 5-2 will be 3. So if 1 hour output is 3 and capacity of pool is 30, then how much time it will take to fill this pool is 30/3, which is equal to 10 hours. So it will take 10 hours to fill this tank. So in this way we can reduce our calculation also. So it's up to you in which way do you want to solve. I have given you almost all ways to solve this problem. So you can use this way if you're not good at calculation, or you can use previous two methods. It's up to you. Thank you so much.